So today is Sunday and I'm having wings, blue cheese, and my tea, zero sugar tea. So yeah. For lunch, I've decided to make chicken quesadillas. So I had some rotisserie chicken. I put black beans, cheese, and salsa in the mix. And I have my pot getting ready on the stove. And I'm just gonna spray it with some coconut nonstick spray. And there's zero calories in this. Favorite carb counting tortillas. Just gonna add that down there. My favorite carb counting tortillas. And then after that side warms up, I'm gonna flip it and then put my filling in. So I'll come back. Okay, so I think this side is ready and I'm gonna flip it with my fingers. And voila, and it's time to put our filling in. We'll just go ahead. To have it smashed, so I always use something to smash it down with. Gotta have it smashed. You know, it's a tradition. Then I'll save this for my next meal. Okay, so it's my favorite meal, and that's the quesadilla, and my favorite salsa is the sour cream and salsa mix, and that's what I'm having. It's about 600 calories. This is the second meal on the Sunday, and I'm watching a game. So I'm about to make the weekly salad. Here is my huge salad bowl and spinach, romaine, celery, artisan lettuce, mini cucumbers, sweet peppers, carrots, mushrooms, onion, jalapeno, and more lettuce. I'll show you what it looks like when I'm done. Okay, all done with my weekly salad. And as you guys can see, it's nice and colorful and full. And I'm just going to put the top on it. And this should last me till Thursday. So, yeah. Happy Monday, everyone. Happy Monday. Okay, I'm tripping. But y'all know the vibes. It's Monday. Gotta work. Got my salad. It has turkey. No, that's that chicken I bought. I forgot. That's that chicken. Then I got some light ranch. You know the vibes. And then I have my tea. And yet, I'm not going to do a weigh-in coming off of a weekend. That's one thing that I have to stop. And then I need to do my hair because it's almost my birthday. Yes. My voice is feeling a little weird, but that's okay. I'm going to eat this, and then I'm gonna relax. I'm losing. I'm currently losing. Anyway, happy Monday, everyone. Bye. So I have some sausage, which is about 250 calories, and then I'm only gonna eat one of these, which is 100 calories, so 350 calories. And I'll make sure I work out today, because I don't know, I'm feeling really extra hungry today. So I'm gonna nourish my body. Anyway, bye. Okay, so it's a little late, but I have a zero carb spaghetti that I made. Well, actually, it's the leftovers because I'm making a zero carb pasta bake in there. Sorry, my oven needs to be clean. And then I put some provolone on top, And I made it with the zero carb noodles. So I'm gonna sit down and enjoy this and come back and clean up this kitchen. But this is what's for dinner. It's past 7, but whatever. All right.
Hey guys, so it is Tuesday and y'all know it's lunchtime and my usual salad. And I have my light buttermilk ranch. So I think I'm gonna have to cut down on the snacking because yesterday I think I got a little snacky. And then I ate late because my food wasn't ready when I got home. But this is an option. Y'all can't really see it that good. This is the spaghetti bake that I made last night. I wasn't in a good mood. Like, I was in a horrible mood yesterday. But this is the spaghetti bake that I made last night. This is about maybe 300 calories. So I have that. And if I get hungry later, I'll eat that. And then I'll have a really sensible dinner. So anyway, yeah. Bye. Okay, so this is the last meal of the night. I just have 4 of the carb counter, zero carb tortillas. These are 25 calories each, no carbs. That's 100 calories. Got some chicken, bean, cheese, and salsa, and that's about 300 calories, 400 calories for the night meal. I might have an ice cream snack, but hi, cutie. Hey guys, what's up? Happy Wednesday. My voice is sounding really strained and really just like tired and all that. So really, I'm sorry. I'm sounding like Kermit the Frog to the 10th hour. I worked on a few things. I have some paperwork to do. I need to finish up a few things for school. I'm currently not in school, but do plan on enrolling. And I have to return a laptop to my old school just so they can reset it. And also, you know, just a whole bunch of stuff going on for my businesses. So I'm trying to take care of business. Hey, I'm happy because it is 11:15. I'm on my way to Teriyaki Madness. I usually have to eat my salads, y'all know, on the regular every day. But not today, baby. We get to go to Teriyaki Madness. And so far, the weight loss has been going great. Like, everything has been... Let me not lie. I did go up some pounds. But I was okay with that because it was like, okay, I know it's gonna go down. It seemed like that's a trend for me. And I do realize my last vlog was a little bit like mediocre and not the most entertaining thing. And that was honestly because I was feeling that way. So I'm sorry I reflected my feelings into the vlog. That was not the intention, but keep sticking around with me. I promise these vlogs gonna get juicier and juicier. So anyway, let's go to Teriyaki Madness. Made it to Teriyaki Madness. I'm starving. Goodness gracious. Ugh, starving.
Okay. Okay, so this is lunch. There we go. Got the chicken teriyaki bowl and I added an egg roll, and they always give you extra teriyaki sauce. And y'all seen me get the tea. So I just got the egg roll because it was like 150 calories. It wasn't so much. And one wasn't gonna kill me. So this is lunch. All right, so we're about to head to the dollar store. I need such a pretty day today, y'all. It is, what is today? The 18th, the 19th. It's such a pretty day, but we about to go to the Dollar Tree because we're gonna paint them pumpkins tonight and they need some white paint. So yeah, I'm trying to be cool, but I done already found stuff that I don't even need, y'all. It's about to be all bad. White paint is a no-go. The one dollar store that always has the Dove, so I'm gonna get one. And what are these?
This.
loofah soap. Ain't that interesting? Got the face mask. Y'all, I haven't used a face mask. My daughter would flip out if she had a face mask. That would be so cute. Oh, they got a wrist support thing. Now, I might need that for when I'm at work, because my little baby, she goes hard on my wrist. I ain't even gonna lie. Yes, they got all kind of masks at the dollar store. Huh. Didn't realize. They got nails. They got these. These little weird nails. Got some black ones, some gold tip. Is that gold tip? I guess. Kind of need these. 13 gallons at the biggest they have. And then it always comes in handy to get a detergent. Just at TJ Maxx real quick. I want to see about their face care stuff. So, here we go. This one's beautiful. Oh my God. That is so cute. I've been really into these because it can hold everything you need just right there, especially the ones with the little wristlets like this one. Hell, I'm even into these. Like, this is the Coach one, 79. That isn't bad, because girl, I don't know who the hell wants to carry a big ass purse all the time. Not I seen Lily, yours truly, with this kind of inspired wool purse thing situation. It's really cute. I do like that. She's pretty. So is she. Those are really nice. This black Coach is everything too. Yeah. Wow, they got some good purses here. Do need a new mascara. That isn't bad for $3.99. Lightening, volumizing, and waterproof. Lengthening. My dumb ass said lightening. Lengthening, volumizing, and waterproof. That might be the one for $3, okay? Look at these little mini baskets. Adorable. Is that the Morphe palette? Y'all better be glad I'm not into palettes like that no more. Because, girl, I'm over it. Beauty blenders. What we talking? 11, we not talking. I feel like I like Dove, just regular Dove. All skin types, I don't know. I've never tried this stuff, but everybody be using it. Ooh, okay, we got Age Defying Vitamin C, which I do have some of at home, but you can never have too many. I need a lotion, collagen, anti-aging day cream, and like something to protect my skin from the sun. I mean, what they talking? Because the price got to be right, frickin' up in here. Immediately, face feels tighter and firmer. Firmness and elasticity improves. Face feels smoother, more toned. Face looks firmer and visibly lifted. I might just go ahead and invest and get that shit. They got a lot of stuff. Okay, I'll let y'all know what I get in a minute, because I need to focus here. Got this mini one, which is 16. Don't know. I think I'm going to go with the mini, just because it's going to save, like, space and everything. But I definitely need a new hair dryer, too. But for right now, I'm not going to get it. This better be good. I promise. This one better be good. All right, let's see. Oh, I do need a face roller too, because my sister stole my face roller and I'm kind of mad at her. So I'm gonna see how much these are. Need shopping cart. Like, I'm so into that, y'all. Hey guys, good morning or good good something. Look, no, it's 11 o'clock and it is on a Thursday. And why did I walk off and leave my food on the counter? I literally made lunch today, but I walked off and left my food on the damn counter. Girl, I was so excited about lunch and then I left it, but I had to DoorDash some food, which I didn't like, because literally, y'all, my order was $11. Like, if I would have picked it up, it would have been $11. That joint was $20. $20. So, anyway, I got a salad. I know, that kind of makes me mad. $20, that's ridiculous. You paying twice as much. Anyway, I got a salad, a Parmesan chicken salad. And I think that's only like 300 calories. And then I got a chili, but they janky butts done put it in a cup. And that's like 400 calories. Look at these janky people. It ain't even really warm. So I don't know. I don't know how happy I am with this, but it's going to get eight. This is $20 worth of food. So hope you guys are having a happy Thursday. And I'll talk to y'all later. Bye. All right, so this is the last meal of the day. I'm just eating in my car because I have to go into work after this because I'm doing a double today. Well, a partial double. So these are smoked chicken wings from Price Chopper. And it's about, what, maybe 140 calories per wing. So maybe altogether 600 calories. Yeah, this is what I'm having real quick before I go into work. So I like their smoked wings. They're pretty, you know, good and down to earth. So anyway. Hey guys, so today is Friday. Happy Friday, everyone. But this is my meal. So at the bottom, I just have, let me move it around. So at the bottom, I just have some of the leftover from that teriyaki chicken place. And then I added an extra piece of chicken. And this may be a total of 600 calories altogether. But I'm super excited because it's not a salad. I'm finally not eating a salad for lunch. And I got these cute little chopstick fork thing. So yeah, it's time for lunch. It's 11. I hope you guys are having a great day. I'll let you guys know what goes on later. So bye. All right, good morning. So today is Saturday, and I think I'm gonna do a weigh-in. So let's get to it. I'm gonna put you guys down for a second. 211.8. That's good. That's really good.